Anyway, how many of you have received a belt from me? No. How many of you have earned a belt from me? All right. This white belt's back there, like I just. Well, if I want to. This is, kind of sucks. So I'm looking here and I see white belts. Very good. The heart of the school are the white belts. You've got to treat the white belts with the utmost care and respect. Okay? Or they'll quit. They will, right? White belts, I gotta say, are very brave because you started this class. And you're looking around, man, and you're looking at these guys. And they're a bunch of scary looking dudes. You're going, God, I have to grapple with these guys. And then you go and get tuned up, right? You're getting just submitted. Anybody have that problem? Getting submitted, right? Oh yeah, all right, that's a whole bunch of hands. Yeah, I tell you what. So you go and you're gonna get submitted. And it's, man, and I gotta go the next time, and I gotta go the next time, and I'm just getting submitted. And I tell you, jiu-jitsu is awesome for beating the ego out of you, beating the pride out of you. Because I really feel it makes you a better person. When you stick into it, when you see the brown belts and you see the, you know, a lot of black belts too, they're very, and I guess, and humble about jiu-jitsu. Alright, I can't beat everybody, I'm not going, because you can't. There are some people out there that will tap you out any time. You just need to know that. So I think it gets better as you progress up the ranks. I just don't know when. Because I tell you, these guys are tough, and this gets harder. And so I commend you, white belts. Then I see a lot of blue belts here. Wow. And then I see a few purple belts. And I see a couple brown belts. Why is that? This is not a rhetorical question I'm asking. Why is that?
People quit?
And when do they typically quit? They typically quit at blue belt. And there are some various reasons for that. I put that on my Facebook page the other day just to see what people said. And I tell you, man, whenever I get a quandary or a problem, I just throw it out to Facebook. And people give me good counsel. And I honestly listen when people say, because they give me good opinions. Because I'll sit and think about a subject and go, wow, I just don't know why. What is the reason people quit? And I think I personally think various reasons are it takes a long time to get your purple belt. Agreed? Holy moly. Because like the white belts, oh, it's a year, year and a half, I get my blue belt. Woo! All right, hurry up and wait now to get your purple belt. And some people will go, absolutely, that's the way it should be. Cool, I got that, right? But when you get to be your purple belt, when you get that magical purple belt, and I think purple belt is a magical belt. Man, I have great respect for people who have a purple belt. Because, wow, you have, what, 4-5 years of coming to class, getting tapped out, and finally you get that purple belt, which is the hardest belt to get. And then you go from purple to brown. How easy is that? I don't know, pretty easy after that. That's just a, whew, we're heading for black. But getting to that purple belt, that's the key. And I'll tell you, that's the toughest thing ever. And I just want to say that when I got my purple belt, I remember the day, Professor Sauer, I was in Utah. Professor Sauer was sick that day. But he came in, drove 35 minutes, sick as a dog. Came in. I go, wow, Professor, you don't look at your optimum level right now. We have another term in America that begins with the S when it's the same. And so Professor says, oh, Keenan, I came for you. Okay. Glad I could meet you at the door. And Professor, this was so cool, Professor gave me a purple belt. All right, it lined everybody up, and there was this many people in class that day. And lined me up, gave me my purple belt, and he said, Keith Owen, here, give you a purple belt. And he choked me and everything. And then he goes, okay, I'm sick, I'm going home. And as he's walking out the door, I'll never forget this, he's walking out the door, he's closing it, he opens it back up. Keith Owen, you're teaching class! I closed it, and I'm like looking at everybody, and we had brown belts and everything like that, and I'm like, no, you could go, no, you teach class, Keith. Oh, so I remember my purple belt really well. It was very, very difficult to get. You blue belts are going to understand that as well. There are various reasons why it's very hard to get your purple belt. I talk about this, hey, in another video, what's the goal? Your goal is black belt. Well, how to get it? Well, I'm telling you this. This is the time, blue belt, where you are going to quit for some various reason. You have an injury. You don't have the money. Your spouse wants you to quit. You get a spouse.
I've been trying.
Some of you won't have to worry about that. You'll get a child coming into the world. You'll get another job. There's so many things. Or perhaps your instructor sucks and it's making it very difficult. And my job is to make sure that I don't suck when I'm teaching my blue belts. I'm trying to keep that promise, but the rest of it is on you. And you know what? Hanging and having your commitment. Always look at your commitment, because people go, I'm satisfied with blue. I'm a blue. I don't need a black belt. I'm satisfied with blue. Ladies and gentlemen, you're just beginning now. You're at the point where you're ready to learn. You're ready to start the jiu-jitsu education. It's not white belt. It's now you're ready to start the jiu-jitsu education. And just being satisfied with blue belt, I'm telling you, if you are going to quit, which I'm not advocating, you quit jiu-jitsu, but if you are, quit a purple belt. That's the belt. You guys are all brown. Don't quit it, brown. Make it to your purple belt. That's the real one. That says, holy crud. You are an awesome, great person for being able to hang in there over the years, getting just hammered on by people, getting submitted. But it's so easy to quit at blue. And I'm going to tell you, I'm looking right now at some of you people, and you won't be here. You won't be here in a while. I've already seen a ton go. And some of you are thinking about quitting right now. Maybe I'll do it. Some of you are like, no way. I'm in it. We'll see. We'll see. It takes a lot more than just, I'm in it for you. It's, you can say all you want, but it's time to show. It's time to show up. There is an evil force out there. Hell bent on stopping you in jiu-jitsu.